Vamos a seguir bonicos.
¿En qué punto estamos, eh? ¿Me habré dejado alguna cara más? Es que estoy seguro de que sí. O sea, tengo, aparte del miedo y el desasosiego y el
Yes.
A light. What are they saying?
Something.
Grab the torch.
Something needs to be done.
What is this place?
En el directo anterior, o sea, en el vídeo anterior, perdón. Ya es que ya no sé hablar. Decía, no, es que está bien las físicas de cómo vas de un sitio a otro. El agua tiene sentido. Porque es eso, está aquí más bajo y tal. Estamos descendiendo en unas cavernas y luego... Esto es Dark Souls 2, puede ser. En el que estás al nivel del mar, bajas y apareces en una torre en lo más alto de una montaña. No metas hate, José Ra, en esto, porque no... Vale. Como que ahora... Vale, habría que subir ahí. Ahí no puedo. Ah, vale, que podemos bajar por aquí. Perdón. No lo había visto. Podríamos cambiar eso de ahí. Vale, pero al fin y al cabo, esto mola, porque son, los puzzles son parecidos a los del 1. Voy a estornudar. Ay, pues ya estornuda, ¿qué te parece? Yo por lo menos lo he avisado. No, quiero decir que los puzzles son parecidos al 1. ¿Dónde ponemos esto? Ahora abrimos esto. Ah, que lo sé, pero te quieres callar, copón, si lo estoy haciendo. Claro. ¿Qué te has pensado? ¿Que estás hablando con flechas? Claro, yo sigo. Keep going. All the time. Everybody. Need somebody.
You won't be able to see. Stupid. Stupid. You need a torch. You can't do anything without your torch.
Trapped here now forever.
Think.
Forever.
There must be a way through.
That figure. Huh. Yes, there. Above. You can do this. Wisdom. Lights. Beyond.
Vale, ahora abierto el camino ese, la figura. Nosotros apagamos la luz esta, supongo. Podemos salir por el otro lado. Mira, tenemos camino por aquí. No, 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 la he cagado, la he cagado. La he cagado, no, tío, porque si teníamos eso, podría subir ahí arriba. La he cagado fuertemente, yo creo. A no ser que esté aquí. Ah, claro, a lo mejor esa figura somos nosotros. Y ahora, o sea, lo que estamos viendo. Hostia, me gusta mucho, el concepto. El concepto me gusta mucho. Porque seguramente esa figura que estábamos viendo somos nosotros. Pero nosotros del futuro. Es que me da la sensación de que podemos pasar por ahí. Ah, por ahí es por donde hemos salido, ¿no? Por ahí es por donde hemos salido, ¿no? Yo creo que sí, ¿no? Seremos nosotros.
You know what makes you safe.
A torch doesn't make you safe.
The sword does.
The light does as well.
Let's go to the cabin.
Ha habido demasiadas caras ahí en la parte de la De la oscuridad. La iluminación es borriquísima también. Pues me tiro, ¿eh?
This is our reward. A light in the dark.
A light in the dark.
So beautiful.
I can see again.
Moving.
Guiding you through the dark.
I can breathe again. Still dark.
Listen.
There is more than dark.
The darkness held a question.
Pues qué guapo, tío. Qué guapísimo el tema de las luces. Se sienten los golpes, tío. Cada vez que mete una hostia. Hecho los pasos, tío. Tío. Guapísimo, guapísimo. Aquí no me pongáis caras, o sea, sí, eso, caras y árbol. Y... ¿Eso eran estos los Judenfolkel? Estos los Judenfolk. Ah! Qué guapo es. Parecen los clickers del la sofá, ¿eh? Parecen los clickers del. Se ha estropeado el pulsómetro.
It's nothing. So cold. It's nothing. Don't think about it. Don't listen.
Ah, no, no, está funcionando. Y no puede ser que esté tan bajo el pulso.
Wait. Are they here? Then you will meet your destiny. Can you feel them?
¿Qué? Yo estaba mirando para allá. Me ha girado completamente. Aquí vamos a sacar una antorcha, ¿verdad?
Who is it? Is someone there? Who are they? Who's there? What are they saying? Don't get too close.
I need the force.
No. You can't.
Those creatures are down here.
Somos nosotros mismos.
They need help.
This is all I have.
Senua, you can't. You can't do it.
She is thinking about it.
No,
sir. Tú, si, tú has llamado al timbre y han dicho quién eres y tú has dicho soy yo. Pues...
It's all you have.
She is ignoring us.
Senua, listen to us.
Senua, no.
We know what to do.
We are protecting you.
Sacrifices must have meaning. She has given away that which makes her strong. Her protector. Her avenger. The thing she grips tight when darkness overwhelms her. What is a warrior without her sword? What is she now? She must forge a new path. Defenseless against the dead ones. The armor has fallen away.
O sea, yo creo que va así la vaina, que eso cuando pasamos por los túneles esos nos lo damos a nuestro otro yo.
Special, but you are not special.
Ahora vamos a encontrar el otro túnel que es donde vamos a recibir la espada. Es a lo que me refiero. Pues si lo intento, pero no corre más la muchacha. Faster dice. Le estoy dando ya el turbo. El acelerador está apretado. Enganchale así la cabeza y lo tiras para abajo. Son los chasqueadores del Last of Us. Te lo he dicho antes. Y ahora nos van a atacar justo cuando pillemos lo del túnel y nos dará la espada y con eso terminamos. Y lo voy a dejar ahí y me voy a ir a dormir, que son la una y cuarto de la mañana. Cuando estoy grabando con estas oscuras, padeciendo nada más, es que de verdad, Joserra, no tienes otra cosa que hacer. Buscando caras, si es que... Pues igual no es lo que yo decía, ¿eh? No quiero mirar para abajo, quiero mirar para adelante. Hostia, pero si no hay casi luz aquí, copón. Yo pensaba que íbamos a salir a la luz. Ah, vale. Espérate por si acaso. Bueno, no. Digo por si acaso hubiese otro.
There is a shift, an invitation. They draw her onwards, just out of reach.
¿Esa piedra flotando? What the fuck?
She's close now.
Ay, mira. Vamos a ver que no me haya dejado ningún árbol en el camino, ya verás. Que sea el siguiente, que sea el siguiente, que sea el siguiente. ¡Bien!
These people know that children who have died uncared for can return.
6 nos quedan.
Small ghosts clad in fluttering rags. When there are storms, they may cry as they did when they were human, and will look for their mothers until they find them, and never leave them again.
Vale. Y no hay... Postes no nos hemos dejado ninguno, ¿no? Tótems, no postes. ¡Ay, Dios! Es que es tardísimo. Horas de directo está hoy. Y ahora he grabado 2 horas más de seno. ¿Es un abierto aquí? Por casualidad. No, ¿verdad? Piedras se quedan flotando, mira. Oh, la piedra flotadora. Vale, por ahí viene el puzzle ahora. Así que yo creo que aquí va a haber un tótem. Uf. No nos hemos perdido nada. No hemos dejado nada.
He went to leave, but before he could reach the rope, something grabbed him from behind, and Grettir realized the mound dweller would not let his treasure go. The two fought ferociously until Grettir got the advantage and chopped off the revenant's head. But Carr's loom would prove his undoing. Fated to be the sword that killed him.
Vale, es parecida a la historia de Arthas, ¿eh? Un poco.
This is the last test. You can see. This is the last trial. The hidden folk are here. They have tested us so long. That figure again.
Who is that?
There. The tunnel waiting to go. She needs to get over there.
How will she do it?
Vale.
The pass is open. Right. She knows how to find a new way.
You were a warrior.
She understands their world.
Bueno, lo understands a medias también te digo, ¿eh? Understands a medias, ¿eh?
It was open before. What does it mean? The fire changes this world.
Yes.
Find a way, Zemla.
Por aquí es por donde hemos venido. No, no puedo subir. Uy, mira, mira, mira. Aquí la iluminación no está. No está bien, ¿eh? Pues sigue dándole del frente. Aquí no hay dinámica. No hay iluminación dinámica ahí, en esa parte.
We are ready, Samuel. You are ready. We have showed them everything we are. Every scar. We have nothing left. She can see herself. All the other selves. Us. We. She is thinking.
Vale, ahora es cuando le da la espada.
The fragments that helped her. We know. All of them. All the signs. We can see them clearly. All connected. All meaningful. Yes. She remembers. Almost an end, drowning in the ocean. But we saved her. We saved you. We screamed your name till you heard us. And we fought together. We survived. We were lost in this new land.
No me deja mover la cámara ahí.
You had no hope. Once again, we helped you. We always help you. We helped you find courage, an unbreakable purpose
that started with a promise
that holds so much power over you. Dillion, always love.
Es que no me deja. No me deja. Quiero hacer una foto aquí, pero es que no me deja mover el este. Bueno, es igual. Está guay. Que podría estar todo el rato haciendo fotos, ¿eh?
If we defeat her, he'll die.
His world will collapse.
Like yours.
He needs to believe in the world of his father.
His father more than anyone.
We know, Senua. That is where change happens.
We saw it.
They saw it.
The hidden folk.
They broke us.
They changed us.
You.
They are everything. They are here.
Qué angustia, tío.
Slipping through her soul. Following the threads of her mind. She's here to find them. The ones who hide. They will tell her how to defeat the giants. And she will keep her promise.
Qué guapada.
But it's never so simple, is it? Wisdom has a price. There will always be a part of you that changes. A part of you that darkens. And a part of you that dies.
That pool. going to happen. It's time to find out.
Pues ahora lo vamos a ver.
Claro, claro.
It's time to find out. Why are they watching?
It's time to find out.
What are they waiting for? Senua, what are you waiting for?
I'm here.
There's someone here.
Watching.
More than one.
Where are you?
What do they want?
I don't like it.
I'm scared.
This is too much.
Mad woman.
Their eyes everywhere can feel them boring into her.
Witch.
What is she supposed to do?
Do something.
Warrior.
Ask them. What do you want me to do?
Him. Lost soul who fought through hell to find us.
You are lost.
For what you will find here.
What we will find?
What if it's all for nothing? What is that? There. They are waiting. There.
It's them.
It's you.
What will they do to her?
What will we do to us?
Dios, qué guapo, tío. Qué burriquería, chaval. Guapísimo, ¿eh? Podemos estar haciendo fotos constantemente, ¿eh?
Parts of you that are broken. You can be whole. All the grief,
all the rage,
all the fear. Everything I've seen, everything I've done has led me to this place.
We've come so far.
Not far enough. Say it.
You are ready.
Tell them. I am here. Now. What if we get lost forever?
What will happen to them?
What will happen to you? I will not let them down.
She is ready. They know.
Go.
Qué guapísimo.
Around you, Senua. Those you have saved. Those who have led to death. You see things differently from the others. Look, and you will see her. By her name, you will know her.
El Toiga.
Nothing is born of nothing. We will show you.
Que mire si está todo oscuro.
In the first days, the air was sweet and fresh. The ground and the sea gave up their bounty. They knew that after all their fighting, they had found somewhere to rest, somewhere to carve out a home.
Bueno, no creo que nos pongan aquí un... No creo que nos pongan aquí caras ni tótems, ¿eh?
Askiar screamed her fury. Her words blotted out the sun. She covered the green with her bitter poison. One drowned the hills in fire.
que los gases del volcán. Es que al final todo tiene una especie de explicación realista, ¿no? Y eso me mola también de estos juegos.
Their crops withered in the ground, and the people will too. The woman had to leave her home, go in search of food. But everywhere there was nothing. Where were their gods now? Turn their backs. The terror of hunger and the thirst drove the people to fury. This is the way of that kind. The weak lost all to the strong. The weakest of all in her arms, still she searched for a haven. But the darkness from the sky leached down. The flesh-eating ones, with the awful hunger that could never be sated, were legion. And death. Held dominion over all. New gods arose, darker and more terrible than those before. She could not let the child live in such a world. So she brought her to a cave where the hidden folk were set to live, hoping they would take her child and raise her free from care. Free from the darkness. She had nothing to feed her now but her rage and despair. She made a deal. I will give myself to you, Askia, if you will give me the power to triumph in this world you have created. Take my life and give me your death.
Se convirtió en Ingtoiga, así. Ahí hay un agujero. Es de donde va a salir la espada. Esto es lo que estaba yo esperando. It's me from the future.
I need the sword. Please hurry.
Make her give you the sword. Make
I can't let them down.
You need that sword.
You are nothing without your sword.
This is all I have.
They're coming.
I need the sword.
Senua, now there's no time.
I need the sword. Please. Hurry.
Take it.
She survived. Survived. Without her sword. And now she has a back. Invested with her sacrifice, all of her blood that might have spilled, all the death she might have died. A new sword, a new self, a new Senua, who can see the giant's truth.
Coño, pero le da a esquivar.
Faster.
Se murió.
How do you kill it? They underestimate you.
Estoy dando al esquivar.
They underestimate you.
Ah! ¿Pero cuántos tenemos que matar, tío? Hombre, si lo pides así, muchas ganas de ayudarte no le va a dar, las cosas como son. Y ayúdame, por favor, necesito vuestra ayuda, si nos importa. ¿Te parece qué? Si la puta la chorra. Pues otra foto. Voy a tener más fotos de Melina Jürgensen que de mi novia, si te descuidas.
Names torn away leave us raw and bleeding. Rootless. Selfless. All the names that were lost, she will fight and hold. She knows her name now. Ingunn. She knows her.
Y ahora llega este. No podíamos haber llegado por la forma en la que has llegado tú. Teníamos que dar toda la puta vuelta.
You found what you sought.
I know what they were trying to show me. I know Ildtiger's true name now. Ingunn.
Names have power. True names, they cut to our hearts. To know the true name of something is to command it.
Bring her here. Can we call to her? Like the Draugr did.
She will kill you.
The Draugr were aping the costumes of the living, acting out what they did before they turned. A grotesque parody of the blood once held in that sacred place. Sacrifices to Freya. We can call to her too. Yes. And yes, she will come. But she will kill you. Just like she has so many of us.
Then what? She can never be reached.
We need to find a place where you can meet her face to face and see the world through her eyes.
See her world.
And there are ways of opening up the door into another space.
Another place. Fire and rage.
The veil. What hides the metalid, as they whisper.
It means us.
The veil. Through which you can sometimes catch a glimpse.
He understands.
There are ways to tear that open.
She knows.
Pass it.
It won't be the first time.
She's suffering. Racked with grief, I saw it.
The hidden folk showed her.
A ritual.
A ritual.
A ritual to open up the door. A ritual to heal her pain. Meet her eyes. And speak her name.
A ritual. Rituals will change it.
They will bring change. They transform.
They move and change the world.
They uncover what is hidden.
Does it say?
Never say.
Supongo que no habrá caras y cosas así, que llevamos a un esqueleto de bebé en las manos. Qué guapísimo el paisaje, ¿eh? Lagazo ha dado ahí, ¿eh? En el cambio. Es la primera vez que me ha dado un lagazo de esos. Me da la sensación de que el Toiga somos nosotras también. Sales ardiendo, ¿eh? Metal. Y oiga. qué guapo con los golpes de la música, tío. Vale, veo la otra cadena. Iba a cortar ya, pero es que conforme estamos, tío, no voy a cortar ahora. Bueno, esa es tu opinión, Senua. Caras. Vale, no es igual, ¿no?
I will not heal anymore. Gone
sensual. Hay que postura más sensual, más cómoda sobre todo. Dices, llevo toda la noche durmiendo así y al final mira, pues se me han me duele la espalda. No puedo evitarlo, perdonadme, ¿eh? Perdonadme que os pause al 3x2 haciendo las fotos, pero es que no lo puedo evitar. Otra foto podría hacer aquí perfectamente.
She just wanted to protect what she loved.
What happens when you fail?
You break.
You become monstrous.
Consumed by
grief. You're guapísimo, tío. Lágrimas, tío.
You think you have triumphed, but this means nothing. This woman was no god. She was weak, like you. This changes nothing.
I need to go home. Will your father join us if you tell him what you saw?
Yes. He will not run from battle. He will lead us into it.
There is more than the sword here. More than he can understand.
No more slaves. And no more sacrifices.
He is trying to understand.
Is he?
No more sacrifices. No more cowering in our fortress. We could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I believe it was possible to defeat them, and now I see.
A ray of hope.
If this is real, no more sacrifices. You have my word.
This needs to be for something.
Be sure of that.
She is exhausting me at sunrise.
I will come with you. I know the Gordi, and he respected me once. I will bear witness to what was done here today.
What are we going to do next, Senua?
Pues ahora mismo echarme una siesta, porque estoy cansada, pues llevo todo el día aquí padeciendo. Voy a dormirme un ratejo, aunque
sea. She will stop the slavers, but the signs are leading her down a different path. She won't have to fight them. Just show them how the world can change. No more giants. No more sacrifices.
She has found out the secret. She has the key, but...
Wisdom has a price. Remember, what happens when you face the void and human eyes look back? She can meet these eyes and take that burden, but it takes its toll.
This isn't the right way. I told you, we need to head further inland.
Well, perhaps you're right. We need food and shelter. And there is a settlement nearby.
Bothervik.
Yes.
Are you mad? They will kill me on sight. They hate the Bjork. They've been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
And do you think you might have given them a cause to hate you? Don't worry, lad. I'll protect you.
Vaya par de dos también, ¿eh? Lo vamos a dejar aquí. Pero antes, de vuelta a la tierra. Uy, ese árbol, ¿eh? Ese árbol, las hojas tienen pocos polígonos por ahí. No estaba pensado que José Ra viniese para acá. No me dejo ninguna cara, ¿no? No me he dejado. Hostia, ahora más voces.
It is as much this place as the fire and sharp rocks choking dust.
Trees. Warmth. Something called us here. Something called us here. Something special.
See.
This place is different.
There is nothing.
They have a message for you.
¿Vea el qué? Es que si me dicen que mire antes de que llegue donde tengo que mirar, pues igual. Mira qué guapo cómo se sujetan las. En las paredes ahí, ¿lo habéis visto?
Can you see?
We give you this moment as reward.
Justo, no nos hemos perdido ninguna cara.
In this land, you may catch sight of the Landeseer. Your spirits embody the sacred places.
No estáis hablando que está hablando la otra también.
Destined to be here. You see the Lady of the Mountain, the Fiac Cornan, who bathes in the waterfall and lets the drops fall on her shoulders.
Vale, pues lo dejamos aquí, gente. Mira cuando sale, cómo se tapa la... O sea, está lleno de detalles este juego. Gente, muchísimas gracias por ver el vídeo. Espero que os haya gustado. Suscribíos si os gusta el contenido y todas esas cosas que debería decirlo al principio. Sí, me acordaré algún día. Yo creo que no, Y recordad que si sois miembros del canal, es decir, si habéis pagado aunque sea un eurete al mes, tenéis acceso anticipado a los vídeos. Nos vemos siempre que vosotros queréis, por supuesto, en cualquier vídeo directo o lo que sea, pero sobre todo ya que todos seáis felices. Chao.